Meenakshi Lekhiji, I'm sorry.
Ma'am, I associate myself with whatever my friend has already stated, but I want to bring two, three more facts before you. One is the Killur incident. Killur incident happened a couple of years ago where the then CPM leaders from Panchayat to the member of parliament, MLA, everybody said that a young girl who was an underage girl was raped, molested, murdered, and on the pretext of her making her a film heroine and all, that VIP and VIP's family was involved. And at that point in time, they promised that they will be brought to books. Till date, nothing has happened in that case. And another incident has happened today. And I want to remind not just the people of Kerala, but people of the country, that a culprit, a criminal called Govinda Chami was the one who murdered, raped, raped and murdered a girl. And at that point in time, death penalty was supposed to be given, and these people spoke against death penalty. And I'm just trying to bring back the Nirbhaya's case, that at that point in time, this house passed a law that death penalty in such cases should be given. I want to remind the country that had culprits been given their due by the giving them death penalty and brought to books, at least the fear of God, the fear of law would have gone into their minds, and they would not have engaged in the kind of crimes which are happening. And the latest case and another case which has happened yesterday, it only goes to depict the bankruptcy of morality which administration has brought upon the people of Kerala. Yes. And Kerala is a completely different society where, on this incident, where a girl gets murdered, a girl's intestines are ripped apart, and in that situation, when from people from the panchayat to the top are not even responding and not even responsive, and there's another party, throughout there are incidents after incidents where such perverted incidents are happening in Kerala, and it only speaks about that bankruptcy of morality and administration and political answerability is not existing in the society of Kerala.